My name is Ange, and I joined the Regeneration by being part of a group of 8 young individuals who were taking the Australian Environment Minister to court over her imminent approval of a coal mine proposed for regional New South Wales. If it is allowed to go ahead, over its lifetime it will burn 375 million tonnes of carbon dioxide. However, if we are successful in stopping this mine, we could possibly set a legal precedent which will prevent the passing of any new coal mines in Australia. I joined school strike because I wanted to feel like I was taking control of my future. There are people right now who are facing natural disasters and extreme bushfires, so while I fear the future, they mourn the present. I hope that in the future, this responsibility won't fall to the young people of the world, and that climate injustice will be widely recognised and addressed at the highest level, so that marginalised groups will not be just left to face the disproportionate impacts of climate change that will be brought on by decisions such as the one that we are challenging right now. I hope that my case shows other young people who are looking to create change so that anyone can do it. We truly need everyone from all walks of life to be involved, so we can build a safe and just 2040 where no one is left behind.